Hello everybody, and welcome back to the channel. In the last episode, we got destroyed by the mechanical dog, wolf thing. And I recorded it all of me winning the battle, but it didn't record. And now I'm just a bit after it, and I'm sorry about that. It took me a while to do though. But I did do it. Jeez. What the hell now? Jesus. Run. Thank you.
You gotta be pretty stupid to try and hide here.
Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with X and borrow it?
Do you see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back? Check the vehicle route again. You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows? Maybe you can hitch a ride.
Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
Ah!
check in the mountain first. See if there's anything around. Need to deal with that.
Get to the plan. First, make your way to the hotel roof.
Where'd she go?
Yeah, I just dodged a bullet. All right, I'm heading for the refinery.
Who is she?
Intercepted call for backup during your last fight. Bullet's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. Raiden, the cliff is just ahead at the end of the old city. Beyond that is the refinery's backyard.
Okay.
So what? It's a sheer drop? The refinery's not connected to the city at all?
No. It was only built 2 years ago. There should be a narrow path around there that leads to the plant. It is protected by a fence, but probably you can cut your way through.
Probably.
Don't get cocky. Most likely it is Desperado running security down there. Dave and his team must be in here. Find him. Raiden, wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of a security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.
Come on. I was wondering when you'd come, Jack the Ripper.
No one calls me that anymore. Dolsaev, where is he?
I can show you a better time than that, crusty old bear.
You're in charge here?
I am Mistral. The Cold Wind of France. And you, your reputation precedes you. Liberian, but white as snow. A natural-born killer, even as a child.
That was a long time ago.
I was born in Algeria myself, you know? I'm only half French.
And?
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see? Cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my whole family. Everything. But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that. I slaughtered dozens in Iraq. In Afghanistan. I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened, happened. To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not once did I feel threatened. I was adrift, without challenge, without purpose. At times, I even envied my prey. At least they had a cause to die for. And then, I met him.
Who?
And I knew what I had been missing. His ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Still? So naive.
And if I must kill to protect them, then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
I'll take that as a compliment.
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them.
Get off of me!
Report! Your vitals are dropping.
I lost. So this is how they felt.
What?
Dying. For our cause.
Wait. No. Hold on.
I am sorry. He was too much.
I do not need apology. I need you alive.
But I know you will never fall.
What? What is this talk about?
The two won't go.
Jatem? Mister, you never...
She's not talking to you, idiot.
You!
You killed her! You vile nuts! Murderer!
That's rich coming from you. It's over, Dosayev. Surrender.
I did 2 points to Kitsin.
Translation?
Why would I surrender? We are exactly where I want.
Shit.
Built with Russia money to make Russia money. It is no plan for Abkhaz. It is their prison.
But now, they will be free!
Blew himself up.
I see. Time to get you out of there. We're sending a helicopter. Secure an LZ.
Understood.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button too, and press the bell as well to get notified of when I upload videos, because you're not going to want to miss any of this. And with that said and done, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.